founded in 1999, it is home to 8 big, bad kitty machines. And 6 of which you adults can ride all by yourself. So proud of you guys, you're growing up so fast. And on the left, we have trees. Yay, trees. My favorite's that green one. But no, not that one, the one to the left. Yeah, there you go, with the brown trim. As we round the bend, take a look on to the right, you'll see Cedar River charters with Captain Hook Finn. Now that photographer has been shooting them, flashing them, and blowing them up all day. So we had to call security. He said he was brave, but we'll see what develops. Hopefully nothing too negative, if you get the picture. Here we have two of our musical celebrities, Lawrence Hill and John Cougar. Currently touring at Elkin Joe. They're opening up for a live at Barry Manilow. Check it out, it's a great show, it's at the zoo. The little one probably wants Justin Bieber. No, it's not really ever good. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Everyone, Doc, cover yourself! Cover the children! Actually, if you're wondering if that, use them as shields, cover yourself! There's a couple spits right here if you need one. No, I think we have no reason to sacrifice the youth. They're just wooden people shooting wooden bullets out of wooden guns. This wood nerd was mentioned. On the right, there's Stink River Falls, one of our last year attractions. You don't even need a shirt or shoes to go on that. Yeah, tells you something about our life, don't it? So sorry, not you guys. No, them. They can't hear me anymore. On the right, here we have our most popular. Our newest water ride. Yes, there are 8 people on that platform. And worry about. It's just a little peer pressure. Thanks for riding, guys. Enjoy the rest of your day here.